Hello, KG1 students. How are you today? I hope you are all fine and safe. Look at the picture in front of you and tell me what you see. I see a goldfish, a cat, a dog, and a frog. Very good. What are these? These are pets. Pets are animals that can live with us in our home. Do you have a pet? What kind of pets do you have? I have a pet. I have a turtle. It's okay if you don't have a pet. But if you have a pet, you need to learn how to take care of your pet. We take care of our pets. Repeat. We take care of our pets. Open your book, please, to page 81 and tell me what you see. I see a cat, a goldfish, a fishbowl, and a boy. This is Pedro. And this is his pet. It is a goldfish. It's swimming all around inside the bowl. It was a gift from his daddy on his birthday. Look at the cat. It is very gentle. When the fish is hungry, what does the fish want? Food. Good. And what is Pedro doing? Pedro is giving his fish food. He takes care of his pet. Good job, Pedro. Let's trace the lines from the food to the fish. Pedro feeds his fish every single day and cleans the bowl every now and then. He takes care of his pet. It is a dog. It is a dog house. What do we call a dog house? A dog house is called a kennel. A dog is a pet. Owning a pet comes with a lot of responsibilities and jobs to help keep our pet safe and happy. Our pets need to be fed food and water every single day. We take care of our pets. Open your workbook to page 68 and look at the pictures. This is Alex. What is he doing? He is playing on his iPad. Where is the dog? The dog is outside in the sun without food and water. Poor little dog. The pet is hungry and thirsty. Do you think Alex is taking care of his pet? No. So let's see who is taking care of his pet, and we will color the frame. This is Sam. What is he doing? Sam is giving his dog water. He takes care of his pet dog. Good job, Sam. He is nice. So we will color this frame. Bye for now. Stay safe.